The song, Innocent, is a song that I wrote about something that really, really emotionally impacted me.